saw, man.
I didn't want Trump in office, so I made a replacement.
You can help me. You ready? Sir? Sir? He won't join with him here. It's nothing personal. Just leave for a couple minutes. This is important. I need to talk to him. It's really... I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. All around from nothing, dog, get your soul. Just tell them I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. You were still an awful president.
Wrong. Wasn't I better than Biden?
I refuse to answer that question.
Why?
Because saying either one of you is better than anything makes me feel like a complete and utter dumbass.
Well, that wasn't nice.
Listen. This is why I came here today. I don't like you, Trump, and you know that. But there's one thing that you can do that nobody else can. At least anymore. And that is convince the right of anything. No matter what you say, you could say that turtles are secretly controlling our government from Mars, and your people would believe that. So, I'm asking you to do something. You don't like Biden, or at least the Biden that's in there now. So we could take a gamble and put a whole new other person in there. There's something that is absolutely insane but true. And the only person that could convince the right of this is you. You need to tell them that the Biden that's in office didn't actually get in office. You understand me? And that the Biden that's running around, that is real Biden. The Biden that's in office is just a robot that's being used to do stuff. It sounds insane, but the only person that can convince the right of something that insane is you.
Under one condition.
I'm all ears.
Speaker of the House?
His mouth is his worst quality. Why would he want to highlight that? I don't know how we do it. McCarthy is pretty set up to win Speaker of the House. We might be able to convince some people to nominate him, but I don't think there's a way we could get Trump to win that.
Let's try other ways to get me in. If he gets nominated on his own, we'll say it was us.
Yeah, that's probably the smartest. Did I just say something smart came out of Joe Biden's mouth? Wow!
Yeah, in a matter of days.
Think about it. What makes old people sleep?
A long movie.
Yes, that's it. You got it. Oxygen monohydride, my god, I'm gonna piss myself.
I need a costume.
Hello, what would you like a costume for?
Movie theater work outfit.
Okay, that'll be easy. That'll probably be just a couple hundred, maybe around,
I'm gonna use it to get Biden out of office.
It's on the house.
Recommend Avatar. You should see that one.
Fulcher, McCarthy, Gates, Trump. Total number of votes cast is 428, of which the Honorable Kevin McCarthy of the state of California has received 216.
But I hope one thing is clear after this week. I never give up. Yeah.